Good morning. Welcome to Tiger News. Please stand for a pledge of allegiance to Mom and Silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
Today is May 17, 2021. It is day 4. For lunch, we will have chicken strips and smiley fries.
Today's birthday is Avery Ship and Tip Ray. No, this was a...
Just say
never mind. Welcome, Ms. Brock.
Miss Baloo's out today. She's testing, and we're just trying to pull it together real quick. I think those birthdays from last week.
Yeah, that was Friday.
Yes. Okay. Well, our news is old, but you're right. It is the 17th. Yay, we got it all together. Okay, we're all together now. All right, teachers. Couple of things. In your box, you will find a little piece of cardstock. This is for tomorrow. This is for the I in Tigers for Inspire. And we're inspiring someone to kind of finish strong. So maybe look around, someone that looks a little dragging, a teacher friend who's needing a little pick-me-up, and send them a little note. You can drop it to them personally, or you can drop it to them in their box tomorrow. So these are for you to write today and then deliver tomorrow. Don't forget, today is T for treat yourself. And we will meet you in the back parking lot. Teachers, I know, get that off your mouth, silly boy. We're going to meet out in the back parking lot for the ices. We're gonna have some ices. You have to pay for it yourself. Don't worry about it. It's not, I know, teachers are amazing. They deserve a little treat.
And what so are we'll, doing with us? So.
No, we're not including you. So it's just for teachers today. And then tomorrow is Tigers, So Inspire, and ice cream. And Miss Judy's bringing her truck for after school. So we'll meet in the gym after school to do the survey of wonderful things about Miss Myers and Miss Hardison. And then we will have Miss Judy's ice cream after that. So have a great day, and I will let you guys sign it off.
Thanks for listening. Have a great day, and don't forget to let your light shine. Bye.